boy. You know, these days I had no money, nothing, I'm struggling. Come on, this, is this phone ringing? Hello? Yeah. All right. I'll call him back. Yeah. Yeah, boy, pressure. I catch him a tail, boy. Not just over Lavanty, it's a ghetto mentality. So I come to tell all about it.
Burden continuous, we live in the ghetto of one. Once the nation wealth not trickling down. Tell me, how can a land so rich exporting crude oil and rich sell us over pothole and shanty tongue? In the void of no leadership, young gang and leaders bloom. Some may question the hero worship, but let your heads and vacuum. In this land of dumb standards, where we embrace the Robin Hoods, as the line becomes blurred between bad and good look. When the police held the stepfather who rape and kill little Hope, I felt the rage and wrath of the mothers to say, bring him over and send the rope. But we have a cold-blooded killer run to embrace them, because when they kidnap, they share the dollars like it's Christmas with Santa Claus. So morality is convenient, just like Monday politics too. What we condemn is all dependent on if the sinner is who. So though the ghetto is reality, once in badness you still aligned. You're living in the ghetto of our mind. What's right from wrong we keep compromising, and the line not clearly defined. Trapped in the ghetto of our mind. Alive, alive. Of course, there are victims. Those who lack the skill to ever get out. Tired from frustration, mired in stagnation. Evolution is what life is all about. Sister, if you're born on the beaten, don't let that be your Waterloo. It doesn't matter where you come from, but where you're heading to. You could take a man from the gutter, but it's sad on the other hand when you cannot take the gutter from the man. Hear me, all who may want to scorn me because I born behind the bridge, tell them yes, I was born in poverty, but that has been my privilege. First to admit, growing up in Nova was plenty stress, but I've never been poor in spirit, and with talent I'm doubly blessed. I never used ghetto as no excuse to engage in violence and crime, but I refuse to be human refuse, sinking in a quicksand of slime. So don't the ghetto is reality, if to that mindset you are resigned, trapped with ghetto of your look. It's more than a place, a space, a location. If to that mindset you are resigned, you're trapped within the ghetto of your